everyone, once again welcome to my YouTube channel. Okay, today I came with the MCQs on a general awareness, current affairs, which are helpful in a Rajasthan CHO and any other nursing entrance exams. Okay, in this video I covered the topic of corona also. So let's start our question series on a general awareness and current affair. Okay, our first question is, which country has prohibited the export of alcohol based hand sanitizer in containers with a dispenser pump? Okay, so here our right answer is India. Okay, C is the right answer. Next question, which company has a partner with the Trivandrum based SCTIMST Institute for a commercial production of a COVID kits? So here our right answer is Tata Group. Okay, next question, who will fix the domestic air fares of India for a 3 month when the domestic flights resume after lockdown? So here our right answer is Union Civil Aviation Ministry of India. Okay, next question, as per new guidelines issued regarding the Arogya Setu app, what is the maximum number of day the data can be stored? So here our right answer is 120 days. Okay, C is the right answer. Next question, which Indian state has introduced a scheme to levy COVID-19 case for a diesels, petrols and a motor spirit? So here our right answer is Nagaland state. Okay, D is the right answer. Next question, which organization is manufacturing around 30,000 ventilators ordered from the PM Care funds? So here our right answer is Bharat Electronic Limited. Okay, next question, which Indian state constitute expert committee to advise its disaster management authority on a COVID-19 management? So here our right answer is New Delhi. Okay, next question, which country has a signed agreement with a UNICEF to supply pneumonia vaccine to low income nations at affordable rates? So here our right answer is India. Next question, which company has launched a new ventilation device named Spice Oxy? So here our right answer is Spice Shade company launched the new ventilation named Spice Oxy. Okay, next question, what documentary films were screened by the film division to mark the celebration of Independence Day? So here our right answer is India Wins Freedom and India Independent. Okay, C is the right answer. Next question, which Indian state is to set up the country's first electrical vehicle park? So here our right answer is Tamil Nadu state. Okay, B is the right answer. Next question, which Indian company has a partner with the Ericsson to deploy 5G radio and a transport solution? So here our right answer is Airtel company. Okay, B is the right answer. Next question, which Indian airport has launched on-site COVID-19 testing laboratory? So here our right answer is Hyderabad International Airport. Okay, D is the right answer. Next question, original headquarter of RBI were located at? So here our right answer is Kolkata. Okay, next question, FEMA head office is situated in which of the following city? So here our right answer is New Delhi. Next question, which zone of Indian Railway has commenced the government's first waste to energy plant? So here our right answer is East Coast Railway. Next question, what is the name of the information and communication technology based multimodal platform for a governance chaired by the Prime Minister? So here our right answer is Pragati. Okay, B is the right answer. Next question, which international smartphone firms recently signed an MOU with IIT Hyderabad for a research and development project? So here our right answer is Oppo Mobile Company. Okay, next question, We Think Digital is a digital literacy program of which global technology company? So here our right answer is Facebook. Okay, B is the right answer. Next question, global technology company recently announced $1 million grant to promote the news literacy in India. So here our right answer is Google company. This is the right answer. Next question. Yodhavu Warrior, a mobile application for a curbing drug menace, is the initiative of a which state? So here our right answer is Kerala. Next question. The COVID-19 sample collection, which was seen in the news recently, was developed by the laboratory of which institution? So here our right answer is Defense Research and Development Organization. A is the right answer. Next question. Which instant messaging platform has limited the sharing of forward messages to one chat amid the rise in fake news during the coronavirus pandemic? So here our right answer is WhatsApp. Okay. Next question. Clara, an artificial intelligence bot which helped to self-check up COVID-19, is introduced by which country? So here our right answer is by United States, US. Okay. Next question. What is the name of indigenous glucometer which was developed with the assistance from an Indian Council of a Medical, ICMR? So here our right answer is Sucheck. Okay. This is the right answer. Next question. Hemostat, which was in the news recently, is the material developed to stop the rapid blood loss during the accident. It is made up of which component? So here our right answer is, it is made up of starch. Okay. Next question. Which technology company has launched a dedicated search prompt to help people with the sources to tackle domestic violence? So here our right answer is Twitter. Okay. B is the right answer. Next question. Which institutions incubate the startup has developed a portable hospital unit for a COVID-19 treatment? NAM, Medicare. So here our right answer is IIT Madras. Okay. A is the right answer. Next question. Which organization has acknowledgeable that the novel coronavirus spread through air? So here our right answer is by WHO, World Health Organization. Next question. Which technology company has launched a platform for a small enterprise in India to enter into digital ecosystem? So here our right answer is Google. Next question. Which social media platform has launched a campaign called It's Between You in India? So here our right answer is WhatsApp. Next question. Which institute along with the IISER Tirupati has developed a hybrid sterilization system that decontaminates the PPEs? So here our right answer is IIT Tirupati. Okay. Next question. What is the name of illegal software that has been blocked by the Railway Protection Force, RPF, of Indian Railway? So here our right answer is Real Mango. C is the right answer. Next question. Which state has won the UN award for a performance in a non-communicable disease related SDGs goals? So here our right answer is Kerala. Okay. B is the right answer. Next question. Which public sector unit has topped the Indian PSU in the Forbes World's Best Employer 2020 list? So here our right answer is NTPC Limited. B is the right answer. Next question. Which state has topped in the Swachh Sundar Samudayik Shauchalaya campaign? So here our right answer is Gujarat. Okay, B is the right answer. Next question. Which company is ranked first in a list of India's best company to work for 2020 by the Great Place to Work Institute? So here our right answer is Intuitus India. Okay, B is the right answer. Next question. Who has been named as a recipient of a 2021 Karman Award of the International Academy of Astronomics? So here our right answer is Dr. K. Sivan. Okay. Next question. Bipasha Chakrabarty was recently appointed as the communication director of the which technological company's Indian arm? So here our right answer is Facebook. Okay. Next question. Time magazine has named which Indian woman as the woman of year 1947 in its recent recreated list of world's 100 powerful women? So here our right answer is Amrit Kaur is the right answer. Next question. Who is the first and youngest tribal woman in the world to climax the 6 tallest mountain peaks across 6 constitute? So here our right answer is Malavath Purna, okay, is the right answer. Next question. Who was the recently confirmed with the prestigious ICSI Lifetime Achievement Award for 2020 by the Institute of a Company Secretary of India? So here our right answer is Indu Jain, okay, is the right answer. Next question. Ritesh Agrawal, who was named as the world's second youngest billionaire, is the founder of which Indian startup company? So here our right answer is Oyo Hotels. B is the right answer. Next question. The Civil Lekha Samman Award is related to which Indian civil services? So here our right answer is it is related to Indian Civil Account Services. C is the right answer. Next question. Who is the only Indian to features in a Ice Sport Connect list of 10 most influential women in the sport for 2020? So here our right answer is Nita Ambani. Okay, A is the right answer. Next question. Which Indian has a feature in the top 20 global leaders of a medicine makeup power list 2020? So here our right answer is Kiran Mazumdar So. Okay, B is the right answer. Next question. As of 2020, who is the only woman who has walked in a space and reached the deepest point in the ocean? So here our right answer is Kathy Sullivan. Okay, A is the right answer. Next question. Which city has won the Cleanest City Award in the Swachh Surkhen 2020 survey? Okay, so here our right answer is Indore. Okay, B is the right answer. Next question. Which state announced that the central called Bharosa Center to monitor the impact of a social media on a youth? So here our right answer is Maharashtra. Okay, B is the right answer. Next question. Which state government has unveiled a 5-step plan named the 5TS plan to tackle the spread of coronavirus? So here our right answer is New Delhi. Okay. So here we finish our important MCQs related to general knowledge and current affairs. I hope that you like this all MCQs, and if you get benefit, then please share with your friend and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you for watching.